Some history was made in Augusta today as former state senator Shenna Bellows was sworn in as Maine's new Secretary of State.
Bellows is the first woman to be elected to that job, and she says she hopes it can send a message to young people about their own futures. Here's New Center Maine's Don Carrigan.
Thanks to COVID, it wasn't the usual ceremony for installing the top officials in state government. Instead, the governor swore them in her office, with only a few people allowed to watch. But for Shenna Bellows, the history and excitement of becoming Secretary of State made up for any lack of ceremony.
When I was a kid, I had a copy of the Bill of Rights on my bedroom wall, and much of my career has been dedicated to advancing the Constitution and the Bill of Rights.
Bellows is now in charge of Maine's election system, at a time, she said, when the national vote is still being challenged.
The first time in our nation's history that a sitting president is actively seeking to overturn the will of the people and upend the results of a free and fair election because they did not go his way.
Bellows pledged to keep Maine's voting system safe, efficient, and fair to all, but said she would like to see Maine develop online registration to make it easier for more people to vote. She said the state archives and motor vehicle departments can also make greater use of technology to be more easily accessible to the citizens. But the new secretary is a groundbreaker as the first woman elected to that office, just 100 years after women won the right to vote.
It is incredibly meaningful for me to be the first female Secretary of State and to be sworn in by Maine's first female governor.
And in her speech, said she likes to tell children their own futures are wide open.
I always shared with them that I grew up poor, without electricity or running water until I was in the fifth grade. I would tell them that, remember, in America, in Maine, you can grow up to be whoever it is you want to be, no matter who you are or where you come from.
For Shenna Bellows, it may be another part of what she calls her dream job. Bellows did acknowledge that as Secretary of State, it is not her job to make new state policy. That's still up to the legislators to do all that. As secretary, it's her job and that of her more than 400 co-workers to make those policies work. In Augusta, Don Carrigan, New Center, Maine.